Let us see now B bit, that is answer the following questions in few words. Where is the shop? The shop is in Hong Kong. We know already. So write here Hong Kong. H-O-N-G Hong. K-O-N-G Kong. Hong Kong. Who lives there in the Hong Kong? Cats. What is on one of the walls? What is there on the walls? I told you. Some pictures are there on the walls. So write there pictures. P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S, pictures of cats. Pictures of all the cats. Pictures of all the cats were there on the wall. One of the wall. Now let us see page number 34. Let us see page number 34, children. Open your textbook and look into page number 34. You have some pictures here, you can see. Okay. Yes, cat is here sleeping, right? You can see here the cat is sleeping. And here the cats are playing. Here the cat is drinking. And here it's purring. What it is doing? Purring. Okay, so let us see here. The big cat is sleeping, it is not hiding. So here the big cat is sleeping, it is not hiding. So one example is already given for you. Let us see the second one here now. Okay. The two kittens are, what they are doing, the two kittens here? They are playing. So the two kittens are playing. So why we have written R it is? Because there are two kittens, not one kitten. If one kitten is here, we have to write is playing. So two kittens are there, are playing. So here, what they are not doing here? They are not running. Purring. Purring. The